In this video, you'll discover how to create an advanced trade management or ATM strategy in NinjaTrader. I'll demonstrate how to access the ATM strategy menu from an order entry window, specify stop loss and profit target levels, and save your ATM strategy templates. Then with that saved ATM strategy selected, I'll show you how to enter a trade using advanced trade management. The ATM strategy menu can be quickly accessed from several order entry interfaces, including the Chart Trader, Superdome, and Basic Entry windows. Find the ATM strategy drop-down menu and select Custom at the top. The Custom Strategy Parameters window will appear next. Here you can configure your custom ATM strategy. Next, you'll enter an order quantity, time in force, or TIF, as well as the parameter type used in your strategy. The default parameter type is ticks, which I'll use in my example. I'll leave the order quantity, the TIF, and parameter type at their defaults. I'll set the stop loss to 5, which will automatically place a stop market order 5 ticks behind my entry price once I'm in the trade. Next, I'll set the profit target to 10, which will automatically place a limit order 10 ticks ahead of my entry price once I'm in the trade. Now that I've set my parameters, to save this ATM strategy, I'll click Save as Template. Next, I'll type a name for the custom ATM strategy and click Save. Then from the Strategy Parameters window, I'll click OK. Now, within the ATM Strategy drop-down menu, we can see my saved template. Although I created and saved this ATM strategy from a Chart Trader window, it can be accessed from any order entry window which supports ATM strategies, such as the Superdome or Basic Entry window. With my saved ATM strategy selected, I'll select the Buy Market button. You can see the stop loss appear in red and the profit target in green. These orders can be quickly adjusted by left mouse clicking, moving the cursor, then clicking once more at the desired price. Additionally, to cancel the orders, I'll click the X, which will cancel both the target and stop orders since they're linked by OCO, or one cancels the other. Thanks for watching. Be sure to check out more of our videos for quick tips to help you get started with NinjaTrader.